information this morning. For the ninth straight year, Purdue University is freezing its tuition. Purdue President Mitch Daniels just made this announcement. The school will hold tuition at the levels from 2012. These will hold steady through the 2021-22 school year. So this extension means seven graduating classes have earned their degrees without a price increase. Room and board rates have also had no increase over the past 8 years.
We're caught on camera.